curiosity in July, following such a sweet spring. It started when I took this job, but I was not the first. They are with me. Night fell the first day, and the hours dragged on. Still, we cared for the child. We spoke of Haster and Casilda in their absence, while outside the fog rolled in as the cloud waves roll and break on the walls. Oh, the sin of such innocent eyes, clear as crystal, understood by the ignorant and wise alike, more precious than jewels, more soothing than music, more awful than death. Then, as I fell, I knew that the baby in yellow had opened their tattered mantle, and there was only God to cry to now.
Sure.